Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to enable Gemini AI on Samsung phones. So here is my Galaxy A45 and to enable Gemini AI and talk with it, first you need to go to Google app and here tap on the profile icon, here tap on settings. And here we have Google Assistant and Gemini. On my phone, Google Assistant it's enabled. As you can see here, it's enabled. And now I will go back and here I have Gemini. Just tap on it. And you can chat with Gemini and AI assistant from Google. To enable Gemini, just tap more. And again more. And continue. And tap again more and more and now just tap use Gemini and that's all. Now here we have some Gemini settings. You can choose from here your public links, languages, screen talk, contacts, and also you can use Gemini when your device is locked. Now I will exit. And to access Gemini, I will use the same words as I use to access Google Assistant. Hey Google. And as you can see now, Gemini it's open. And to talk with it, just tap on the microphone icon. Hey, how are you?
I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. I'm always excited to learn and complete new tasks. How can I help you today?
Now I will tap on the microphone icon to talk again. Just tell me a joke.
A man walks into a library and asks the librarian for books about paranoia. The librarian whispers, "They're right behind you."
Okay, so as you can see, that's all. It's working well and if you use Hey Gemini, nothing happens, so you need to use Hey Google. And here is Gemini. So it is very easy. First you need to enable Google Assistant and then just say the magic words Hey Google. And you can use Gemini AI on your phone. Okay, so I hope this tutorial to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.